Hey, what's going on, family? It's JD, the mobile trader. Look, futures are looking pretty red right now. Let's go to the broader markets. Right now, we're looking at the NASDAQ futures down 174. And we have the NASDAQ 100, man. It's a bear move right now. We might go down to 1,300, but let's look at the Qs. That's an easier metric to kind of peep at. But on the daily chart, you see the channel that we were in. We're in a nice bull channel. Correction type of move. Try to run back up and create another. But it's just, it double top, sell off. Yesterday, big red candle. Let's see what kind of volume. Volume was big. We're going down on increasing volume, guys. NASDAQ, we're looking on the Qs. A possible gap fill down to 320.74 in a 320 range. I might grab puts because we're already down to 321 right now. But just, it's going to be a red day. At least the open, we're looking at a red open across the board. Tech sell-off is heavy. Be careful if you're in tech. Chip sector, let's go to SOXL. Yeah. Let's go SOXX. There we go. Semiconductors, chips. Now, they're getting hit. It's going to be a correction, pullback, whatever it needs to be. We're still strong long-term semiconductors, but that chip shortage is kind of, the market's digested that supply, the demand side of things. The supply is down. So there's still a demand, but be careful. We're in a nice little red push down with SOXX. We could look at Nvidia and just see what kind of move they have. I'm pretty sure a nice big red candle popped up. Yeah, same, similar. Look to the right. Powerful move to the downside with volume, guys. Semiconductor, if you're in chips, guys, prepare for a pushback, pullback. If you're looking to short, I'm not talking about Nvidia, but in that sector itself, take a look at that. That's pretty much it, man. But we're going to be red today, which is Tuesday, May 11th. Y'all have a great one.